Pope Benedict XVI.
The United States condemns in the strongest terms this outrageous and shocking attack.
No evidence, none, that this killer practiced Christianity in any way.